So when lions want to attack this a head like this, they will follow a head like this for a week or so until one buffalo separates himself or herself from the head. Therefore, they attack. The reason being, if they can attack while they are in a head like this, the other ones will help to fight the lions. So they'll follow it until